India, my friend Sri Prakash Raj, Secretary, Table Tennis Association of Telangana, and Vice President Sri Suresh Reddy Garu, Sri Dinkar Rao Garu, MD, Sports Authority of Telangana, and Parsimelli Garu, Pandi Arjun Award, Table Tennis. And my friend Mr. Rajkumar and all other dignitaries of the day and my dear all the players from different states and respected their parents, all distinguished personalities who are here on this occasion and press and media. Warm greetings from Telangana State Table Tennis Association to everybody. We are grateful to the Table Tennis Federation of India for awarding the prestigious 77th Interstate and Senior National Table Tennis Championship to the new state of Telangana. Our special thanks to the PTF President Sri P.C. Chaudhary Ji Garu, the Secretary General Sri Dhanraj Chaudhary Ji Garu, for allotting this tournament for Dubai, Telangana State. We also thank Sri S.M. Sultan, Vice President of the AOPA, for his complete involvement and guidance for conducting this tournament. Hyderabad, which we already hosted World Junior Table Tennis Championship in the year 2012, World Cadet Championship in the year 2010, Asian Junior Championship in 2003, now hosting senior nation after a gap of 30 years. And we thank the Honorable Chief Minister Sri K. Chandrasekhar Rao Garu and Government of Telangana for extending all the support for this mega event. Sri Pandal Dattatreya Garu, Honorable Government Union Minister, B.K., Chairman of Organizing Committee, has been guiding force for us. In fact, he has been joining us in all our efforts by spending his valuable time at every stage. Similarly, Sri P. Padmarao, Honorable Sports Minister, extended all his support to make this event as a grand success. Special thanks to Dr. MD Garu, Dinkar Rao Garu, who really day and night supported us to see that this event is successful, because this event is connected in pride for the newborn Telangana state. Thank you one and all. Now I request my friend Sri Prakash Rao Garu, who is Secretary of Sports. Thank you.
Today's chief guest, this function, Madam Kavita Garu, PTFI President Sri Chetur Bedi Garu, Dinkar Babu Garu, and other dignitaries on the dais. This is the first of its kind wherein all 32 states have given the entry and all top players of our country, Olympians, Arjun Awardees, everybody is participating and they have confirmed their entry. This last year our famous player Sharad Kamal has missed this championship, but this year he is playing, and two important aspects as far as this championship is concerned. Because of the qualification, Railway girls are not qualified, therefore they are playing for the states. Therefore we can see the toughest competition as far as interstate championships are concerned. Like that, most of the players who are not playing for their organization, they are now drawn into their state teams. Therefore we can see the toughest competition and fierce competition to have their position in the Indian team. Madam, after this championship, the Indian team will be selected, who will be representing our country in all international championships. I thank Madam Kavita. While talking, she said, "Don't leave anything. Do it with thumping facilities. Don't lack any facilities. We are there to support you. Don't worry. This is assurance we got from her. We rarely get such kind of assurances. I am so confident now that we will be conducting this championship in a grand manner, madam. I wish all the players, coaches, all that, I 100% sure the best will emerge the winner. Thank you very much."
Now I request MD Garu to address.
సీనియర్ నేషనల్ అండ్ ఇంటర్ స్టేట్ టేబుల్ టెన్నిస్ ఛాంపియన్షిప్ ఈరోజు ప్రారంభోత్సవానికి ముఖ్య అతిథిగా వినిపిస్తున్న ఆనరబుల్ మెంబర్ ఆఫ్ పార్లమెంట్ శ్రీమతి కే కవిత గారు, భారత కౌన్సిల్ చైర్మన్ నరసింహారెడ్డి గారు,